Recording has started. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Brother Shield. Today, we're going to come back to the 3DS emulator, Sietra, and we are going to test another game. And we are going to use the official version. I will do the MMJ version in future videos, but for now, we're going to continue with the... One that I haven't tested too much just yet. Let's go over Attack on Titan. But don't worry, every single game that I test on the official, I will do another video on them on the MMJ build and see how they compare. Check to see if they got the latest version. No. Let's just get to the gameplay. There we go. Our business opening. Final season, fam. Oh, at the time I'm recording this, the final manga is not out yet. But this is the final episode, though. Yep, you have the same music. Eren Yeager.
Chosa Heidan ni haitte.
Tonikaku
kyojin wo bukkoroshitai desu.
Good lord, Eren. Damn.
Ima kara 100 nen ijou mae. Jinrui wa 巨人の出現により絶滅の危機。What
the hell is going on?
を迎えた。生き残った人類は3つの巨大な壁を築き、そこで100年の平和を実現させた。 しかし、845年、突然現れた超大型巨人および鎧の巨人によって全ての日常が。
Yeah, that's the music. Right, straight from the anime. Yep. I have to be careful with anime footage, because technically that is technically anime. So, YouTube and all the other video platforms, you know, don't want to get too much of a copyright, but then again, the music already. Yeah. This one I am not gonna definitely gonna get a copyright. Oh lord!
Nice!
So, baby. I just leave it on low setting. Or low internal resolution. I have to be careful with the enemy. Oh. Introvert test did not go as I was hoping it would. Yeah, unfortunately, I'm gonna end things here. I was hoping that the game would run faster, but it is very slow and very buggy. I will do another test of it in the on the MMJ build. But let me know what you guys thought about this test in the comments below. Let me know what games you also want me to test. And as always, this has been your boy, Brother Shield. Peace. Oh, right. I forgot about. BitTube.tv